although he missed that layup. Right now, Mandaluyong, gusto nyo nang miscore. Atake sa loob. Drop pass inside, and the left-handed shot goes in. Dalawang game, 6 seconds remaining. Mandaluyong, step back jumper right there. Pero Mintes, and the battle for the rebound. Ito nga, tumatakbo ang Makati Super Crunch. A good pass mula kay Rudy Neganay. Kabila naman. Paso sa loob. Franco, Brinson Franco, scored Chua. On the sidelines. Tumatakbo ngayon ang Mandaluyong. They are trying to run, Franco. 1-2 step para sa kanya, and he puts it in. As they trim the lead down to 15-8.
Hirap na hirap magbaba ang Mandaluyong ng bola because it is being controlled by the Makati defense.
The missed right offensive side, they're taking their time using all of their weapons. Low post move, and that's a miss inside. Si Franco ang kukuha ng rebound.
Finally, okay, balik. I hope Jonathan Boholano really helps out because taking the charges of dribbling that ball once again, he missed.